footprints are all on the green. Looks like she's alive.
You're going out there to destroy them, right? Not to study.
That's the plan.
These people are here to protect you. They're soldiers.
It won't make any difference.
I want this thing to go smooth and by the numbers.
I say we take off and nuke the entire site from orbit. It's the only way to be sure.
Stop your grinning and drop your linen.
Multiple signals!
Stay in the core.
My name is Ian Nathan. I'm the author of Alien Vault, and I'm the writer-director of Aliens Expanded. Aliens Expanded will be the most sophisticated and passionate exploration of aliens ever made.
Five.
We're on express elevator to hell.
The reason we come back to aliens again and again is because there's something magical within it. There's something I don't think even Cameron could explain, but we're going to try and find it.
All right, gear up. 2 minutes, people.
Just a brilliant film. We love it, and we just want to talk about it.
Is this going to be a stand-up fight, sir, or another bug hunt?
There's something universal at the heart of Cameron's filmmaking. He creates characters you love, that you recognize, that you relate to. He creates themes within his films, and especially with aliens, that come to the heart of the human experience.
You don't talk much, do you?
We're going to come at it in a new way. We're going to look at film in a different way. We're going to give it a different energy. This is as much about loving aliens as it is about understanding aliens. We're going to go out and talk about the theories, the in-world stuff, you know, where the creature came from, the biology of aliens. Just go deeper and find something new, something beneath what we already have. So when you watch the film again, the first thing you'll do is turn on Aliens Expanded afterwards to go, oh yeah, God, great. We are running an ongoing consultation with our backers to ensure that our documentary truly reflects the incredible legacy of this beloved epic.
Magnificent, isn't it?
You'll receive an exclusive invitation to a year-long fan experience, including live cast and crew Q&As, vidcasts, and community events. Then at the end of the project, you'll receive your copy of the documentary and other physical rewards, including posters, a sew-on patch, and a certificate, as well as your name in the credits as a personal and unique memento of your love for aliens.
Okay, what do I do?
I'm on it.